Hi, this is Luke from GuideMyJailbreak.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how to jailbreak your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch using Limera1n. I'm going to be showing you how to do this on Mac and PC, but if you have a PC, go ahead and skip to the PC part, because Mac's up first. Okay, so your first step is to download Limera1n, so go ahead and click on the link that says Limera1n for Mac. Then click on the downloaded file. Now you need to go to Finder, and then click on Limera1n. Then click Open. And you'll be right there. Now you're ready for the next step. Okay, so on Windows, go ahead and click on Limera1n for Windows. Click on Run, and then Run, and then you're ready. So this window is what you'll be using in the next step. Okay, for this next step, you need to plug in your device, then click on Make It Rain. Nice name, I know. It'll say entering recovery mode. Your device will enter recovery mode, and that button will change to hold down the sleep plus home button. You'll want to do that. So hold down the home plus power button, and then it'll prompt you to let go of the power button. So let go of the power button, and then it'll say it's successfully in DFU mode. Exploiting, done. So then just hit OK. And your device will restart, and it will be jailbroken. If you're on our website, click on the Learn Cydia button below. If you're not on our website, check out GuideMyJailbreak.com for a complete guide to jailbreaking. Thanks for watching.